Mesdames, Messieurs, bonsoir. Bienvenue sur l'édition spéciale de Allen TV. À ce soir, nous allons présenter où il y a une Miss qui sortit dans US Virgin Islands. Nous avons essayé de chercher avec un bougie baleine, Miss Haïti, nous ne pouvons pas venir, mais avec l'aide de Ricardo, nous sommes tombés sous Sonica Ferroy, qui est Miss US Virgin Islands, qui est même qui dépassait dans Floride, qui est avec nous à soir dans le studio. Nous allons laisser faire une petite conversation avec lui. Par contre, nous avons créolé, mais nous allons laisser faire en anglais préférence. Welcome on Allen TV, how are you?
Thank you for having me. I'm so excited to be here. Mm-hmm. You know, it's a great opportunity, and I really appreciate it.
Okay, Sonica, can you introduce yourself for the audience of Allen TV?
Of course. Mm-hmm. Hello, everyone that's watching in Allen TV. My name is Sonica Vera, and I am the current representative for the United States Virgin Islands, and I will be competing in the Miss Universe pageant on November 26th.
Mm-hmm. So you are the most beautiful woman in U.S. Virgin Islands now, representing the youth.
Yes. In this well, you know, beauty is definitely, I guess, a great factor to have that mm-hmm. you're able to draw people in. But that's mm-hmm. not the only charm. You know, I have a great personality. Mm-hmm. I consider myself personable, and you know, just educated on facts that I think that are important and mm-hmm. sending messages that I would like to share. So it's a great mixture and combination, you know, the whole package.
Let people know about your background.
All right. So I am 28 years old. I love the performing arts. I've been a singer, a dancer, and a model for as long as I've lived. And pageantry is no stranger of mine. Mm-hmm. I've competed in many pageants. For example, I did Miss World in 2011, and I placed top 15, making history for the U.S. Virgin Islands to be the first to ever place that high on an international level. I also competed for Miss Supernational in 2013 and made history one more time by placing top 5, becoming fourth runner-up, so once again making history for my home and making the top 5. Mm-hmm. So I love pageantry. It has always been a tool that I've used to, you know, see the different parts of life, given nice opportunities to enjoy it, meet people, network, and you know, just enjoy the experience and showcase my talent. So that has been a big part of who I am.
What motivates you to be a contestant in this pageant?
You know, being in Miss Universe mm-hmm. has always been a dream of mine. And to be honest with you, I competed for this title, Miss Universe, U.S. Virgin Islands, mm-hmm. 4 times. And I was finally blessed to have the honor of winning the title. Just being on this stage and being able to showcase my community, you know, the United States Virgin Islands and such a wide span of people, and just letting them being able to learn a little bit more about our culture and who we are is just was a dream that I always wanted to do. It was always bigger than myself. I wanted to prove to the world that, you know, no matter where you're from, how small it may be, 32 square mile island, you know, if you're dedicated and you want your dream to come true, all you have to do is work hard and eventually a door will open. So that's my message.
Share with us the context, the contestant, the competitors, mm-hmm. how was the casting?
Yes.
Yeah.
So we did have a big show, but my island suffered from 2 major hurricanes, Hurricane Irma and Maria. So unfortunately, we were not able to have my competition in the Virgin Islands. We did have to have it in Florida because we were severely damaged. But it still came out to be something spectacular and just proof of determination itself, because the show must go on. Mm-hmm. So it was in Florida. There were 5 other contestants. We competed in personal interview. We did swimwear, evening gown, and on stage question and answer. So people were also able to watch on Facebook Live to view the show, because, you know, most people weren't able to travel or come because of the hurricanes. So they had an opportunity to get to know us better, really see us, our talents, and our personality. And it was a hard show. Like, the girls came, you know, they came ready to win. But it was definitely fun.
Okay. Sonica, what's going to be your message to the world?
Yeah.
When you consider what happened in your country, U.S. Virgin Islands, after the 2 hurricanes.
Yeah. So my most important message to get out there is that, you know, I want everyone to know that we suffered two major hurricanes in less than 2 weeks, Hurricane Irma and Hurricane Maria. Yes, we are strong and resilient people, but we need as much help as we can. Being able to rebuild our community is going to take years, and probably even more years if we don't have support. At the end of the day, I think what's most important that we're humans and that we should, you know, care about each other and be willing to help. I personally have already started my own way to help back. It's called the Caribbean Drive, where we accept donated goods like clothing, canned foods, water, anything that you can think of, and send it back to home, because right now 50% of the island has no electricity or no water, and I think that's super important. Also, it's the VI Charge Up, which focuses on getting generators, solar chargers, and anything to help with electronics so people can stay communicated to their families away. So any little thing you can. Also, Tim Duncan, who is a celebrity basketball player who's done very well for himself, has his We're Caring organization that has gotten about over $1 million. So we're just trying to get as much help as we can worldwide, and also our message out there that we do need help.
Okay, Fonica. Vegas is going to be on 26th of November.
Yes, sir.
How confident are you?
1 out of 10, I'm a 10. I'm very confident and ready to just be myself and showcase my talents to the world.
Okay, yes. Thank you. Any last word?
Once again, thank you for having me. And I just want to remind all the viewers out there to make sure you watch the Miss Universe pageant that will be held in Las Vegas on November 26th. It's gonna air live on Fox. And remember me, Sonica Vera, Miss Universe Virgin Islands. Show your love and support. I will greatly appreciate it. And I'm just happy to be here. And thank you for having me.
Thank you and good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, c'était notre édition spéciale de Allen TV avec Miss US Virgin Islands qui était passée avec nous. Bien sûr, nous espérons que nous gagnons bientôt Miss Universe Haïti. Et pourquoi pas pour nous montrer tout qui ça que nous gagnons bon la caille en termes de beauty et puis tout. Pour qui ça pour nous pas gagner tous les deux on stage. Bonsoir, à bientôt.